So the major climate impacts for the mountain people of Pakistan are these glacial surges and glacial lake outburst floods or gloves. Because of the climate change and the varying temperatures, these glaciers are surging, they're receding, they're regressing, and these are creating a lot of problems for people living in these communities. Their livelihoods are directly impacted, and they're sort of trying their best to cope up with this situation, but overall they are struggling with this problem, this phenomenon of the glacial surges. The mountain people, they sort of have limited coping capacities, so what they are trying to do is, the best option for them is to migrate to another area. That's the best option they can come up with right now. For example, there's a town called Passu, and it has been migrated, shifted. It's transferred to another location just because of the movements and the surges in the glacier. We are focusing on the irrigation systems these people in the mountains have and how directly their livelihoods are dependent on these. So we are introducing different options like portable solar pumping, crop and agricultural diversification, and rehabilitation of some of the desiccated structures so that these communities don't have to actually leave their homeland and then adapt to climate change in their local perspective.